report. In other news domestically, Chrysler announced today it has paid back the bailout loans from both the U.S. and Canadian governments. We're talking about $7.6 billion in all, but this is a little bit misleading. The government loans were paid back by borrowing money from banks and selling bonds. Italy's Fiat has also taken a much bigger stake of Chrysler these days. It now owns 46% of Chrysler.